Growing up in a small town in northwest Nebraska, I have wondered how my life would have turned out if I had lived in a larger community. Would I have made better choices than I did if I had lived in a bigger city? Would I have had better opportunities? For the past 20 years since I have been away from the small farming and railroad town, I have blamed all my bad choices on being raised in such a sheltered area. But is my condemnation of the area fair? The older I get and the more life experience I have acquired, I can now clearly see that it is not my being raised in a small town which affected my judgment. It was all me, my choices. On a recent trip back to the area I grew up, we visited my hometown. As we cruised the streets, the memories came flooding back. Some bad, but most brought a smile to my face. The friendships that were created over two decades ago, which still stand the test of time. The new friends I have now who judge me on my character of today, not my many mistakes. My great-grandparents, who migrated to the area from Moravia, Czechoslovakia, raised my grandfather, and then my dad, on the beautiful farm that has been in the family for many, many years. Since my 20 years away, I have heard many disparaging remarks about my hometown, and I have to admit I bought into what these people were saying. But when you really think about it, if you are truly happy and secure in yourself, it shouldn't matter where you live. Opportunities happen in small communities as well as the big city. You just have to have the common sense to recognize that they are there and make good choices. I am proud of my heritage and proud to be from my hometown, Hemingford, Nebraska.